My first remark is to say that that I'm sorry that I'm not able to join with you in person at the event. A 30-year birthday party is pretty big, so it would be nice to join you. Secondly, then I am very happy to wish you Godspeed in the prayer that you have over this weekend, the discernment you have over this weekend, and to encourage you, because one of the things that Maranatha does is give people an opportunity to meet God in prayer. And the more we meet God in prayer, the more we know him, and the more then we open our lives to him and become one in him. I see too that you're needing, or you're going to be looking to see in the future, what's the hope and aspiration of the future? And again, bear in mind, hope is not a wish list. A wish list of things you tick off and you're going to get. Hope, actually, you don't know whether you get it. It's a trust in God, hope, not a wish list. And the other beautiful thing about God is, and we know this, that when we need his graces and his gifts, he gives them to us, but not before we need them necessarily. And again, that's part of hope. So be full of hope, full of prayer, and all of us in this area of Manchester will benefit from your deepening of your knowledge of God.